Hello friends, this is a ball game, a creative team building exercise. There are rules for the game. You can have a look at the rules. A process has to be created. Let's see how students can do it. Friends, rule 2 is to create a product. One product is equal to 8 rounds of passing the ball in the correct sequence. If they drop the ball, they have to start the round again.
Yes, you mean to run? spaces, yes.
32.
Progress is in?
32.
What happened? What happened? Can you think something better that you can achieve it? Is it with the team? With the team you have to just strategize? Or alone you can do it?
Come together.
Come together. Come everyone together and decide.
Start on last round.
How it works, please keep going.
पकड़ी टाइम बचा ऐसे पकड़ना एक सेकेंड दो
someone really is a true reader. He gets some innovative ideas.